NDA to admit 20 women cadets next year. The National Defense Academy will admit about 20 women cadets from around the middle of next year, paving the way for their training in their premier tri-service military training institution for the first time. Of this, the Army would have the largest intake of about 10 women officers, followed by Indian Air Force and the Navy at about 5 each.